Tableau 101, using measure values and names. So next I'll be showing you how to use measure values and measure names. So if you realize that there's an italicized dimension and measure that's always there, so a measure name is relating to everything that's in dimensions, and then measure values relate to everything that's in measures. Number of records is just the count of records that you have in your data set. So this is really good when you're using it for reconciliation purposes or any count purposes. So here, you can see if we drag measures into columns and then measure values into rows, you'll see that all of the measure values, which are over here, immediately get dragged to this box over here under measure values. And then the measure names, which are the names of each of these values, are displayed here along the x-axis. So what this is really great for is that sometimes you find that you're not able to add multiple measures, or you want to do, you know, more, you want to compare different measures and you can't do that. So this is one way of doing that, and you can drag measures and measure values and then you can start taking them out from there. So for example, I don't need all of these, I just want HP, speed, and total, and that would be one way to do it. Or you can, you know, have two and then slowly add things back to it. So you actually realize that once you start removing items from this measure values, there's going to be a measure name filter, and you can show this filter. Filter, and you'll see that it gets the ones that are not selected in the measure values are not included in this filter.